Thornhill Farm.
That big lot.
It's a big lot. It's on site plan, and that one's in the county, the whole county, part of their new county. The only difference is they never, we got that family house. Part of the site plan on the county.
Usually during Fulton County, you know, Fulton County would do it. The people would sell it, but they would carve out a piece for them to keep their house, and then they could build the rest of it.
But we are at 9, but now we're not?
That's RS 12.
Okay.
Yeah, RS 12.
RS 12.
Okay. So, all of the river terraces and the, well, take that, Glenny's, everybody was in there, and river terraces are examples of subdivisions that quite a lot of them are larger than RS 6 or whatever, PR 6. Or, they're like, river, I know there was two separate subdivisions, river terrace, 3, 4, 2, is all RS 6.
River terrace, not the deep road?
Yes, right.
Okay.
There's section 1, 2, 3, and 4, actually.
I thought we did that.
The last, what we're looking at.
And there's quite a few of them that are well over the RS 6.
That last thing?
That was a.
This was the plat.
I don't.
Yeah, we pulled up the plat on that one, and it was the RS.
There's four sections of that. This is, sorry, the streets are.
Yeah, Knockaway is one of the streets.
What?
Right on that one.
Misty River Run.
Yeah, Knockaway is like the last.
Yeah, yeah, I remember we did that one.
River Terrace Point, Terrace Club. This is on the head on here.
Here it is, Knockaway, all right.
Which number?
Okay, well, RS 12. RS 12.
Yeah, but what number is it?
Number is 11651 through 1606. Not, 10, not on the one you have.
Okay, I did a search on Richard Lift and using that one.
It's been collapsed.
Oh, okay.
Because they were zoned R5 in Fulton County, and R12 was more, we're proposing, R12 was more aligned with the designation of.
Okay.
There's a few that are 11-9, so.
But I have RS 6 on the one.
Yes, no, go to RS 12.
Okay, good.
It was not unusual in Fulton County for someone to get a rezoning for, say, a 9,000 square foot lot, and the developer ended up doing all bigger lots. That was not unusual, so that's probably what happened in this case.
They always want the smallest of this.
Yeah, but we're gonna make them.
Yeah, so that's good.
It's gonna change the map.
This is the part that remains 6, but we changed the larger one to 12.
All that's going to 12, because most of them are 12. So all the whole subdivision is under 12, it's not for down on the map yet.
Good, so that's a big, that's a temporary. And then the same exact issue on the next orange, right up on Glenny, there's quite a few that are also, at least RS 9 or RS 12, but they are RS 6.
We've been too even out with roads.
That's Glenny Drive, Glen Holly Drive, Glen Ivy Drive.
All of my notes, all of my notes on that.
I
come into those.
Maybe we did. Maybe what's on the list. That might be one. All right, let me write Connie, you got the reason now?
Yeah.
Okay.
So you want any confirmation that RS6 is the proper category?
That would be, I...
Okay.
What do you have here? 12?
Most of them, yes, are over 12.
Okay, so we're possible RS12. Okay, we'll look at that one.
All right, then, other one, River Song, which is River Song Drive, South River Song Lane, River Song Way. RS4.
It's RCH.
Okay.
It's going to RCH from River Song.
Grace Hill, you know this one from Jackie and the other hand.
I've talked about this a lot.
Yeah, right. But when I looked at it, and I looked, their single property is smaller, it is 11.3, or 10.9, sorry. But it says RS4, I'm on that? Or RS6, maybe? And it's RS4, I'm on that. RS6, sorry, RS6. The smallest lot is...
Yes, it's still RS6. And they were built under RS9, so we should probably give that to RS9.
And there's only one, it's that low, it's not the RS4.
So, yeah, they have 6,000 until about 92, 6,000, but in like 95, and 96, it changed to 6 to 9. Grace Hill was half that, it was like 99 or 2,000.
This one?
So, yeah, that one should be RS9. They will build, I'm writing it down, got it. Grace Hill.
Seven of them are less than 12, and all the rest of them are greater than 12, but...
RS9 or RS12. You want us to look at that, we'll look at it.
And that may be what I have for now.
If you get any more, any smaller stuff?
Yeah, I mean, there's someone here that I might have even offered that thank you cover, but I'm not sure, I'm gonna go check.
All right. Because I spent 3 days going on the waitlist, so,
Well, that's why...
You got a list like that, I think.
I used Mike's list from January or July, and I put in there anything RS4 that was larger than 10,000 square feet, and all these popped up.
That is all.
That's all, yeah.
Yeah, bad.
So once again, what I'm looking to do, we're gonna formulate this and the text, and just change it from first reading. It will be documented, and that's how I'm gonna do it, it'll be covered. We will have a list of all the changes now, separate from text. And what I'd like to do is run through those, not run, walk through those. And get a public hearing, have a conversation, and kind of frame it as, this is the motion that we were voting today that I would like to make. And then we can have any discussion on amendments and that kind of thing. And then I will likely, unless something changes, ask to defer the actual vote to the 24th. That'll give us 2 weeks, everybody can see everything that we're looking at. And you might not have any of these printed documents at that point.
Depends on their schedule or their calendar.
We are hopeful we will have a reprinted full document at that time. But we will absolutely have those documented changes regardless.
Okay, and if I just want to email the new liaison, the mayor's gonna call me, but I'm gonna defer to Nancy from UDC because she's been working on this, I'm gonna let her see it all the way through. So if anybody wants to know what's happening, I'm deferring to her because she's the one that's been...
All that longer, I feel.
Yeah, but she gave me the design guidelines, I gotta do that now. I gotta do the design guidelines, you're just finishing, I'm just starting, so...
Lisa, can you send that information on spreadsheet?
Yeah, I had sent it, I saw it Thursday night, and it came back in my email.
Oh, no. Do you want to take off the things that...
I'll take off the thing, I'll let them know.
And you maybe...
It's gonna boil down to what I was just doing, but it's kind of a lot of...
I
How do you feel about it?
I don't have an opinion yet, but I will probably arrive at one. I'm still observing.
Yeah.
Like,